Opportunity here is huge. This conversation is much more focused on post-COVID transformations, but that doesn't mean you'll begin that work at the end of COVID, whatever that means. There may not be an end state for COVID, right? We just talked about that. The world is already talking about a new normal, but that new normal changes every day. So what you need to do at this point, this is the opportunity. If you're a business that's looking to transform, from the poll, a lot of you mentioned that you're looking for a way to change and basically make your business be more productive during COVID and past COVID, then what you need to do is find a way to get closer to your customer. And the way you do that is not by trying to figure out where your business needs to be, but focus on what the success definition is. So if you're an online store, instead of customer coming to you, you need to go to the customer. Have that vision. Identify whether your goal is to keep the profits the same or do you want to increase them during and post COVID. What does that look like? What does that actually mean for your business truly? And in order to identify that, as we discussed earlier, you need to identify the right need, the right effort, the right time to address that need and define that in a very critical way. Then you need to create a way within your company, within your business, to make that happen by creating a governance that enables your teams to work in that real-time aligned ecosystem so they can keep an eye on the changes and the need, but they can also work effectively together towards delivering something very quickly through a plan that's much more focused on impact as opposed to criticality. In the beginning, definitely you will have a lot of focus on criticality, but you want to bring it back at some point to be impactful.